Shuo can be used to mean tell. For example, to tell a joke, we can use shuo. 我不会唱歌。 我来说个笑话。 我不会唱歌，唱歌，sing。 我不会唱歌，I cannot sing。 我来说个笑话，笑话，joke。 我来说个笑话, I'll tell a joke. Here we can also use 讲 to replace 说. 我不会唱歌, 我来讲个笑话. I cannot sing, I'll tell a joke. Sometimes 说 is combined to some other characters to become a word or phrase. Let's see, a common one will be 说话 means speak, talk, 说话. For example, 这个人不爱说话。 这，this，个, another major word, general major word, 人, person, 不, not, I, like, or love, 说, 话, speak. 这个人不爱说话. This person doesn't like to talk. Another common phrase you may often heard in a classroom. 别说话了。别说话了。老师 来了，别说话了, stop talking anymore. 老师 teacher 来了，来 come 别说话了，老师来了。 Don't talk anymore or stop talking anymore. The teacher is coming. 老师来了，别说话了，老师来了。 It is very often that we add an extra character between 说 and 话, between these two characters. Then we get another phrase, have all kinds of different meaning. For example, 说闲话 means gossip. Or making sarcastic or critic comments. 说闲话，说废话。 说废话 to talk nonsense.还有说实话 说实话 to speak the truth or frankly 说实话 to speak the truth 说闲话 gossip make sarcastic or critical comments说废话 to talk nonsense 说实话 to tell the truth